Now, fourth standard students, let us start. Greedy Kundan from page number 99. It is also a small story. Kundan is a greedy man. He is very greedy. Whenever he goes to the market, he wants to get more and more, but doesn't want to spend such money. Miser type. वो कैसा था कुंदन? Greedy. वो चाहता सबसे लेना था, पर he doesn't want to pay enough money for that. One day he wants to eat pumpkin halwa, sweet dish. कद्दू का हलवा, हमारे यहाँ लौकी का बनता है ना, दूधी का गॉड का वैसे. He tries to buy a big pumpkin with only rupees 10. He asks the first pumpkin seller the price of the big pumpkin. First pumpkin seller, 1/4 of this pumpkin is for rupees 10. That means whole pumpkin, when we divide this into equal 4 parts, the 1/4 part price is 10. Then 2 parts price will be 20. Then 3 parts 30. Then 4 parts, that means full pumpkin price will be rupees 40. Kundan, oh, for rupees 10 you should give me half of this pumpkin. First pumpkin seller, Kundan, what is he selling? For rupees 10 you should give me half of this pumpkin. That means woman is telling, fourth part I will give you in rupees 10. So he is asking, no, I want half part. That means out of 4, 2 parts he wants. So first pumpkin seller, then you go to the next seller. He can give you half of such a big pumpkin for rupees 10. I keep only good qualities pumpkins. So Kundan walks to the next seller and looks for a pumpkin of the same size. So that woman is telling, कि जाओ जाओ मेरे पास तो अच्छी क्वालिटी का पम्पकिन है, सो आई विल नॉट गिव यू, आप नेक्स्ट शॉप पे जाके ले लीजिए. सो कुंदन, हाउ मच ऑफ दिस पम्पकिन विल आई गेट फॉर रुपीज 10? कुंदन इज आस्किंग, इन रुपीज 10 हाउ मच पार्ट यू विल गिव यू? सेकेंड पम्पकिन सेलर, हाफ. देन दिस फुल पम्पकिन विल कॉस्ट रुपीज हाफ. द कॉस्ट of half pumpkin is rupees 10, then cost of full pumpkin will be rupees 10 to the 20, because this pumpkin is divided into 2 equal parts. Okay, Kundan again started bargaining here. Why not give me 3/4? Second pumpkin seller, run away. Go get your pumpkin from that man. He sells such a bad vegetables that he will even give you a full pumpkin of this size for rupees 10. Second pumpkin seller become angry. Ki jao yahan se. Wahan wo dusra wala jo hai wo 10 rupaye mein pura de raha hai. Wahan jaake le lo. The greedy Kundan walks to the next pumpkin seller. He looks at the pumpkin of the same size and asks him, will you give me this big one for rupees 10? Third pumpkin seller, why don't you climb the roof of that house? You can get pumpkins free from the plant itself. तो ये जो last वाला shopkeeper था, he was very clever. So he told कि जाओ ऐसा करो कि ये pumpkin का यहाँ पर देख लो तुम, ये pumpkin की पूरी bell है, ये climb और इस पे climb कर लो और वहां से उसको pumpkin को ले लो, तो तुम्हें तो पूरा pumpkin मुफ्त में पड़ जाएगा. Kundan was very greedy. So what he has done? Kundan is very happy. He climbs the roof of that house and then fell down. Oh, you can see in the picture. Greedy man. What is the condition of greedy man? Then he fell down. Wo to gir gaya. So we should not be greedy. Okay? Whenever, whatever, the good quality, if you will believe in the quality, so you have to pay the cost also. Now, using a price list, we will start. Now, using a price list, okay? Item, tomato, potato, onion, carrot, pumpkin. Price in kg, 8 rupees per kg. Tomato, potato, 12 rupees per kg. Oh, very cheap price. At present, 50 rupees per kg. The price of tomato and onion between 40 to 50. So it is the prices of very cheap in this list. Onion, 10 rupees per kg. Carrot, 16 rupees per kg. Pumpkin, 4 rupees per kg. Okay. How much does half kg of tomatoes cost? So see here, the cost of 1 kg is rupees 8. So half, so divide by 2. So 4 rupees per kg, the cost of half kg tomato. Which cost more, half kg of onions or 1/4 kg of carrots? Half kg, that means divide in the onion price by 2. So 5 rupees, and 1/4, that means divide by carrots price by 4. So 4/4 are 16. So which price is more? Half kg onions price more than 1/4 kg of carrots. What is the price of 3/4 kg of potatoes? So what you will do? Potatoes price is 12. So half kg divide by 2, rupees 6. In 6 divide by again 2, so 3. So 6 and 3, 9 rupees. Kirti is going for shopping. She has only rupees 20 with her. Can she buy all the things in her shopping list? In the 20 rupees, she wants to purchase all the things. And Kirti is here. Kirti is going for shopping. She has only rupees 20 with her. Can she buy all the things in her shopping list? Shopping list is this. Half kg potato. So 6 rupees. She has to pay. Pumpkin 2 kg. That means 4 to the 8. So 6 and 8, 14. And carrot 1/4 kg. That means divide by 4. So 6, 8, 14, 14, 4, 18. Yes, she can purchase. I will solve on the green board also, beta. Huh? Make 2 questions yourself from the price list. So you will frame 2 questions by your own. Okay, now we will solve this. Now see here the solution of the question number A. The cost of 1 kg of tomatoes is equal to rupees 8. Then the cost of half kg of tomatoes is equal to 8 into half. Half, that means 1/2. So you will divide 8/2. 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8. So rupees 4. So the cost of half kg of tomatoes is equal to rupees 4. Now seeing the question number B, children, the price of 1 kg of onions is equal to rupees 10. Then the price of half kg of onions is equal to rupees 10 into 1/2. That means 2 ones are 2, 2 fives are 10, rupees 5. Next, the price of 1 kg of carrot is equal to rupees 16. Then the price of 1/4 kg of carrots is equal to 16 into 1/4. 4 ones are 4, 4 fours are 16. Here rupees 5 greater than rupees 4. So half kg onions price is more than the 1/4 kg of carrots. Okay. Now question number C. The price of 1 kg of potatoes is equal to rupees 12. Then the price of 3/4 kg of potatoes is equal to 12 into 3/4. So 4 ones are 4, 4 threes are 12. 3 into 3, 3 threes are 9. So rupees 9. So price of 3/4 kg of potatoes is equal to rupees 9. So next, Kirti's list. Kirti is having 20 rupees. In that money, she can purchase. We have to calculate all the things according to her list. Okay, let us start. The price of half kg of potatoes is equal to 1 kg potatoes price is 12. So 12 into 1/2, 2 ones are 2, 2 6 are 12, so rupees 6. The price of 2 kg of pumpkin is equal to द प्राइस ऑफ 1 kg ऑफ पम्पकिन रुपीज 4, सो 2 kg 4 × 2 = 8. द प्राइस ऑफ 1/4 kg ऑफ कैरेट्स, द प्राइस ऑफ 1 kg ऑफ कैरेट इज इक्वल टू 16, सो 16 × 1/4, 4 × 4 = 16 रुपीज 4, सो रुपीज 6, रुपीज 8, रुपीज 4. नाउ आई एम सॉल्विंग रेस्ट पार्ट इन दिस बॉक्स. ओके, नाउ टोटल मनी 6 + 8 + 4 रुपीज 18. सो वी हैव टू राइट यस, कीर्ति कैन बाय ऑल द थिंग्स अकॉर्डिंग टू हर लिस्ट. यू विल कंप्लीट द स्टेटमेंट. ओके.